for the French club from the Atlantic coast with their Irish former Munster coach smiling and beaming again.